Hello everyone. Now we will present you a social approach to make people more energy aware and help them conserve electricity. So the problem we are tackling is that many people across Singapore and also around the world just receive an electricity bill at the end of the month. But just by seeing some information about kilowatt hours and some other boring stuff, they do not know how much energy they consume. And the problem is that they do not have norms. We need norms in order to perform comparisons and in order to understand how much energy we consume. I put here the example of gold, which was the point of reference in financial before many years. So we have norms. It's our friends, it's our neighbors, it's the people that consume electricity, and we know them, and they belong to our social network. So let's see some cool stuff what we did. So this is our social application. We selected Facebook because it's very popular in Singapore. And here we can see our friends on top who are using our application, in this case, our team. And here is the map of Singapore, tagged each friend in the place where he lives. By clicking on each of our friends, we can compare our consumption in this case for 2012, for the whole 12 months, and see how much energy we consume, if we reduce, if we increase our consumption, and also compare with our friends. Also in the right side, we can see the contribution of each of our friends to our overall consumption. So it's a good indication of how much energy we are consuming. And here, because the information we received are in block level or street level, we want to make it more personal. So someone can add his electrical consumption, also his gas consumption. He can select his housing types to make the comparison more specific, and also a specific month. And by performing the comparison, he can see in this case a sad face because he consumes more than the average of his neighborhood. So we can see here the electricity and gas consumed by him and by the neighborhood. And here, based on the information we received and the statistical data, we can see a breakdown of the consumption based on his electrical appliances, the fridge, the water heater, air conditioner. So, now you will see our implementation. We used Facebook for the social networks, Google Geocoding API to tag the users on the map. We use the MySQL to get the energy and gas consumption data, and also Kendo for the graphs. We are a group of students from the School of Design Environment, NUS. Thank you very much. Just to note, it's a real application. It's just on the prototype. It works, and it's based on the data that we received. Thank you very much.